Sangster Ground Airbus, could you please send a fuel truck?
Airbus, a fuel truck is on the road.
Sangster Ground Airbus, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Airbus, the jetway is going to be connected.
Prepare for boarding.
Sangster Ground Airbus, could you please send the baggage?
Airbus, baggage is on the way.
Sangster Ground Airbus, could you please send a catering truck?
Airbus, the catering truck is on the road.
Sangster Ground Airbus, could you please send a ground power unit?
Airbus, a ground power unit is on the road.
Sangster Ground Airbus IFR to Miami, ready to copy.
Airbus is cleared to Miami Airport as filed. Take Takeoff runway 25 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.1 squawk 1171.
Airbus cleared to Miami Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 25 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 128.1 squawk 1171.
Airbus readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.7 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Welcome aboard American Airlines. Please place your carry-on items in an overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. Small, lightweight items may be placed in the seat pocket. If you need assistance, please let us know.
Sangster ground Airbus, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Sangster ground Airbus with Kilo ready to taxi IFR.
Airbus taxi to en halt short of runway 25 via taxiway Echo Alpha. Contact tower on 118.75 when ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just received clearance and we are ready to depart. Apologize for the delay.
Taxiing hold short runway 25 using taxiway Echo Alpha Airbus. Sangster ground Airbus requesting pushback.
Airbus pushback request accepted.
Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 20. We ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors located throughout the cabin for a brief safety message about aircraft. Your attention, please.
Welcome to your American Airlines flight. On its way to one of more than 350 destinations.
In countries across the globe.
Made possible by our more than 130,000 dedicated team members.
Who all do it for one reason. You.
That's why your safety is so important to us. So let's go over some in-flight instructions so that we can get you safely on your way.
To buckle your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, lift the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is also equipped with a shoulder belt, fasten the belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. If you're seated in the premium cabin and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. Then, fasten your shoulder belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. To open, simply press on the button. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Now, make sure your seat is upright, all larger electronic devices are put away, carry-ons are placed all the way under the seat in front of you, and your tray table is stowed. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including e-cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card in your seat pocket, which explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This aircraft is designed with escape path lighting on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all carry-ons behind and follow the lights quickly and safely to the nearest exit. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, slides may be used as life rafts. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. If the cabin loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull down on the mask or the red streamer to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, and put the elastic band over your head. Then pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. The safety card shows how to use it.
It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to the safety card or feel free to ask any of the cabin crew as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your journey more enjoyable.
American Airlines, we fly so you can soar.
Thank you.
Sangster Tower Airbus at runway 25 ready for departure IFR to Miami.
Airbus altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2 wind 231 is 5. Cleared for takeoff runway 25.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 Airbus. Center Airbus is passing 1,200 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Airbus Kingston Center altimeter 29er decimal 9er 2, continue to Ascot as planned.
Climb and maintain.
maintain flight level 200 Airbus.
We do thank you for your attention. Once we have reached a safe and comfortable cruising altitude, your flight attendants will be throughout the cabin to offer you beverages of your choice, followed by our international flagship meal service. During the course of our flight, snacks and beverages will be available. If at any given point you wish to sleep undisturbed, we do ask that you kindly display all fastened seatbelts on the outside of all garments or blankets. So as your crew does do frequent safety checks, and failure to see yourself, but will result in having to awaken you for compliance. We thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Kingston Center Airbus. Request flight level 180.
Airbus descent is maintained flight level 180.
Descent and maintain flight level 180 Airbus.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now turned on the Wi-Fi for you to access. Please check the seat pocket for Wi-Fi information. If you need any assistance, ask for one of our crew members. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Thank you.
on heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 350.
Decimal 7 Airbus. Havana Center Airbus flight level 180.
Airbus Havana Center altimeter 29er decimal 92 continue to Nebio as planned.
Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 290. Land Chile 533 Heavy.
your climb flight level 350.
Thank you. Thank you.
climb flight level 330.
Thank you.
Kmia 1821 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 290.
Thank you.
climb too heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 340.
Flight level 180.
Airbus Miami, center altimeter 29.92, continue to the lead as planned.
Expedite.
International 278 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 370. Europa 52 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 340.
Thank you.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Airbus.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Wi-Fi access has now been turned off. Please make sure you have switched off your Wi-Fi on your device. Thank you.
Level 290.
retreat 7 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vector ILS runway 9R approach. American 9R 63 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 350. Europa 9R 8 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 230.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors ILS runway 9R approach Airbus.
Delta 101 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 290. Scandinavian 954 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 190. Miami Center Giant 8757 Heavy is at flight level 180, descending 3,000 feet. Scandinavian 954 Heavy, contact Miami Center on 132.15. Good day. Giant 8757 Heavy, Miami Center, continue as planned. American 963 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 350. Europa 98 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 230. Europa 98 Heavy, contact Miami Center on 132.15. Good day. Delta 101 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 290.
Thank you.
flight level 230.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Airbus.
Airbus, you are 16 miles southwest of Miami. Maintain present heading and altitude. Contact Miami Tower on 118.3. American 957 Heavy, please expedite your climb flight level 230.
To prepare for landing, please close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please put away larger electronic devices, including laptop computers.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
For smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We will be landing soon.
Caution, the Boeing landing runway 8 left. Clear to land runway 8 right.
Cleared ILS runway 9 or approach Airbus.
Clear to land runway 8 right, American 6905.
Cleared for takeoff takeoff runway 9er, Avex 183 heavy.
Turns off the seatbelt sign. Please leave all carry-on items stowed and keep the aisles clear until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Before leaving, please be sure you have all your belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bins because baggage may have leaked and could fall out. American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight.
Welcome to, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be arriving at gate T9, and your baggage claim will be number 10. Baggage claim for American Airlines here, and that is across from gate T12 down the escalators. The escalators across from gate T12, down those escalators, carousel number 10. On behalf of all the employees of American Airlines, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. And once again, thank you for flying American Airlines, a member of the One World Alliance.
Taxiway Tango 3 Tango Uniform Cross Runway 30 Uniform Papa 16 Airbus.
opened and we are ready to disembark the aircraft. Once again, thank you for flying with us today and hope to see you in our future flights.
Thank you. Cabin crew to flight deck. All passengers have disembarked the aircraft. Deboarding has now been completed.
Roger, cabin crew. Thank you.